Oh, meron tayong makakasama ngayon mula sa One Championship. Tawagin na natin sina
Brandon Vera, Coach Mark Sangiago, Joshua
Sangiao,
Joshua Pasha, and Dehe Estacio.
Welcome to the show.
Hi, kamusta? Yeah. Gusto ko yung kamusta. Hello po. Pumuna po kayo.
Ayan.
Welcome to our second home. Opo, pwede po magpakilala po tayo sa ating madlang onliners.
Yes. Magandang umaga po sa lahat mga nanonood. Ako si Mark Sangiao, ang head coach ng Team Lakay.
Team Lakay. Oh, okay
naman
po.
I'm Joshua, the passion Pasyo.
Oy.
Oh, the passion.
The passion passion.
I'm Jehe, they call me the gravity. Eustacio, your former flyweight world champion.
Wow! Oh.
Kumusta everybody? Brandon Vera, madlang online people.
Woo!
Yay! Yay!
I love it.
It's an honor to have you here.
Yes.
Oh yeah, yeah.
Pero ano po ba yung latest for One Championship team?
So, we're here promoting and helping promote the next big event that's happening in Tokyo, Japan.
Wow.
March 31st, a new era. Itong card na to, it's super stacked. There's four world championship titles on the line that evening.
Whoa.
We have one of the greatest mixed martial artists in the world debuting that evening, Mr. Mighty Mouse. We also have, sino pa yung isa? Pakitulong nga? Mr. Eddie Alvarez. Mr. Eddie Alvarez. Actually debuting in the four-man tournament or eight-man tournament that evening as well. This card is crazy, super crazy, and very excited to watch. Watching live. Pupunta ako doon, manonood ako doon.
Yes.
We have the defense of Kuya Edward, the landslide Pulayang, and of course Kevin Bilingon. He will also defend his bantamweight title.
Kababayan.
Yeah, and martial arts will be back to the land of the rising sun, Japan.
Yes.
And one of our teammates, although Danny Kingad, will be joining the Grand Prix. He'll be fighting against supposedly Andrew Leone, but they'll change it.
Okay.
Abangan natin yun.
Aabangan ng lahat yan, syempre. Pero ito, may question kami. Bakit po tinawag na Team Lakay? Bakit po yung napili yung pangalan?
Good question.
Nung time nun, uso yung tawagan ng Lakay. Sa North Park, pag sinasabing Lakay, brother.
Brotherhood.
Team ng mga magkakaibigan or magkakapatid.
Wow.
Yes. Pero kayo po magkakaibigan. Syempre, si Sir Brandon, alam natin na nakakapag-movies na. Kayo po ba na-try nyo na rin mag-action films?
Oo. Siyempre, doon kay Forte nyo dapat.
Oo.
Nung una, that was 2005 to 2007. Pero sila extra is yung mga juniors pa natin, sila Jehe, na try din na nila sa kay Jay Cuenca noon, kasama nila
wow.
sa mga show.
Mm-hmm.
I've been I also tried filming, nasubukan ko yung Once Upon a Time with yung bata noon, and then of course Elias Paniki and a lot more.
And,
Coach Mark is a fight director before. Kaya
yun, wow!
Nakakasama rin.
Yeah, Coach Mark. Speaking fight director for three show of Jay Cuenca.
Wow! Oh. Palos ba ito? Ito ba yung Palos?
Oo, pati yung Panday ni Jericho.
Wow!
Rosales.
Pero ito,
may request pong ating madlang onliners. Baka daw po pwedeng makahingi ng sample ng mga fighting pose. Sabay-sabay na daw tayo.
Fighting pose. Pose lang po. Huwag po kami nga. Baka matamaan.
Hindi.
Pose lang.
Pose lang.
Ito. May tuturo ako sa inyo. Meron tayong tinatawag na martial arts pose.
Okay.
At the count of three, you have to decide kung ano yung martial arts pose nyo. At the count of three, magpo-pose tayo.
Okay.
Kaya ba yun?
Okay,
let's go.
Okay.
Ready?
Let's go.
Ready, guys? 1, 2, 3. Yeah!
Bakit ganyan?
Ano yan, defense?
Ano yan?
Defense! Alright!
Helmet, parang naka-helmet.
Nagustuhan nyo ba yung martial arts pose
may
natin?
May ganun pala, dapat pala in the count of three.
Ano to? Ano
yung nagawa mo dyan?
Ano sa'yo, Christian?
Anime ito.
Actually, nag-a-apply siyang maging Power Ranger Yellow. Oo. Ah, mag-uuna na challenge ba sila? Okay. So ito, may meron daw. Krisha, mag-explain ka.
Opo, kasi po alam naman natin yung mga, mga madlang onliners na talagang tough kayo and strong, matikas. Pero uh-oh, we want to see your soft side din. So gusto ng madlang onliners na gawin niyo po yung Onana Challenge, which is just moving your head to the right, to the left, and left, right, and then you giling like
sample.
Para mas maintindihan
pa. It's okay. Wala nga naman daw siyang buhok. Ulo na lang. Ayan, ganyan na lang.
May pambato kami.
Go.
Ay,
oh, Mikey and Grisha, sample okay, muna, sample.
Sabay-sabay na tayo.
Game. Sabay-sabay na daw. Kung kaya yan. Just kung walang inuurungan itong Team Lakay.
Siyempre.
Oh, walang inuurungan yan.
Hindi kami umatras.
Okay. Yun, oh, di ba? Oh, sabi niya di kayo marunong. Oh, thank you so much, Team Lakay.
Thank you so much, bro. Thank
you. Subscribe to ABS-CBN, it's Showtime YouTube channel, and click the bell button for more updates.